God damn, Hammer Let Loose is so good. I wonder if there was different way to get a more immersive virtual experience. I may just have an idea.
Tango down.
Hey, stop just trying to run up the hill, it's not gonna work.
Sanitiert, ja.
Objective is through.
Tango down.
We did it, boy.
Have you got any ammo?
Wait.
What are you trying to do? I don't know what you're trying to do.
German.
Enemy tank, come.
Hey, can someone give me some ammo? I'm by C. Oh, I've got no ammo!
Bob Russia!
Oh, rip! Oh my god.
It takes like half a year to go around.
Thank you.
Tango down.
Fascist down, let's move in.
Good job. Or they just need to get
better sniping points for whenever somebody gets on top of the bomb, and we need to get the tank in a better position so we can just either rapid fire or throw explosive rounds at the
guy,
bomb site.
Sniping from the left side over like across the...
Yeah, I'm on.
Shot well, good spot to snipers from the left.
With, oh shit.
Their sniper on the left is dead. Hey! They're all rushing A.
Okay.
Some of you stay at A, like you can't always rush everybody from point to point, otherwise this will go bad.
I killed the guy on B. Well, one of them.
If anybody sees a tank, let me know. Let us know. Yeah, kill him.
I hear them talking in the distance. I don't know what they're talking about, though.
Basically, every time they get to a hill, they readjust their strategy. It's kind of funny.
I'm pretty sure they're already
I got one guy trying to flank right round on the right.
We got the tank. He's almost dead.
pinned down. We need
the tank is still operational. Can somebody take that thing out?
They must have repaired it.